bitch, man. Hey, you look hip, man. Hey, you wanna make yourself $5, man?
Yeah, bro.
Look here, run this down the street for me right quick, okay? Run this down the street for me.
What? Huh? I don't know. What?
Huh?
I'm just going across the street.
Shut your mouth.
Oh, no.
Turn around, put your hands behind your back. Let's go.
The jury of your peers having found you guilty, 10 years.
Come on, get in that cell.
They say back in the days they had it tough, but here in the 90s, I find it rough enough. Time changed, and in these hard times, man, niggas started acting strange. And even my homies, rolling around town acting like they don't know me. Man, I don't know, is it the dank? Is it the flow to make niggas go sick? Shoot at they niggas and slap on that bitch. Or could it be the 11-5 and make you gather up some brothers and go do a drive-by? Sometimes I got to pause and think about the black man in the final cause. Rest in peace on the wall, and the white man, they'll love to see us fall. But I'm still on my set slinging dope, lynching motherfuckers, hanging niggas from the ropes. But here in 9-3, there's a lot of OGs and they trying to fuck me, cause they think I got mellow. But if you gon' jack, you better pop, fella. Cause I'm a popper, don't think twice. Fuck the police, fuck the vice. Cause you was all in the wrong, trying to jack for my savings and loans. And next time, this I figure, you jack again, I'm gon' kill you, nigga.
Ooh, child, get it like it's getting hotter. Ooh, child, get it like getting shotter. Ooh, child, get it like it's getting hotter. Child, get
a
like
it, I remember not long ago when I pushed rocks, but now they call me Kilo. Bro, I take shit slow. I hook up a beat, and then I flow. And niggas can't stand it. But back in the day, we had the red light bandits and the feline gangs. But when they got out of jail, they realized shit didn't change. They couldn't cope and that was a fact. So they smoked dope and turned to the jack. But deep inside, they know they wrong. But they got a craving, so the niggas straight down on another fucking mission to get the 11-5, another product that gets you high. But I'm still on the set, the home of the rich, where niggas say fuck a bitch. One day, niggas real cool. Next day, they mean mugging with an attitude. What's up, you wanna shoot me in my kidney? Next day, buy some dank with me. Not smoking witch, because a nigga, they can never see a clear picture.
Ooh, child, get a life, it's getting hotter. Child, get a light getting shotter. Ooh, child, get a light getting hotter.
Dre was on the corner shooting dice, and here come the motherfucking vice. They pulled up real rude, shining lights on a young black dude. They told him to break it up. Dre said, yes sir, I'm about to walk to my set, officer. So they said start walking, but Dre, he kept on talking to his homie about the holy feeling boat fight. So much money he won for that night. So the officer used force, he pulled out his gun, and niggas started to run for no reason. I guess he feel it was nigga season, cause he kept on busting at Dre, cause Dre kept cussing. And Dre had a pistol, letting the cops know it ain't no punks in Frisco. Dre started firing, and cops started expiring. And Dre kept popping, and cops, they kept on dropping. And I'm glad he popped, cause that's one more down nigga on my block. Yeah, you know, I'm in the motherfucking house, you know, with my nigga, you know, in Jamaica, man. Yeah, you know, I'm up out of here for the 9.